passes by. There they judge me in a sanctuary. Response days where a broken heart came in. This must be a place the outcast finds a friend. For we cannot leave the fallen if our hands still hold the stone. And their sin that seems so great to us is so greater. Where shame is free, and this must be the place. The neighbor next door is the house looking good, but the home is collapsing within. The pressures of love put a family apart, and temptations, distraction begins. The power the church can have, the answers necessary, and fear the rejection rather than a sanctuary. A place where a broken heart can mend. This must be a place where the outcast finds a friend. For we cannot leave the fallen if our hands still hold the stone. And their sin that seems so great to us is no greater than where shame is great, and the church must be the arms of God, reaching out to bring them to a place where they can find His love, regardless of their sin. This must be a place where a broken heart can mend. Our hands still hold a stone, and their sin that seems so great to us is no greater than our own. And there must be a point where shame is great, and this must be the place. This must be